rear end of a flatulent goat. And for the glare alone off that thing you call a face, small migratory birds would veer miles out of their way just to crap upon it. Milady, the only thing I will say to you, you pus-filled pocket of tissue pretending you are a woman, is you are the very reason why monkeys fling poo.